and Miss World herself, Rita Faria, the medical student from Bombay, the first Indian girl ever to wear a swimsuit in a beauty contest, and the first from her country to win this most coveted title. But the new Miss World wants to turn down any offers of film contracts in favour of her studies. She wants to use her £2,500 prize to learn to become a gynaecologist. Now she's entitled to call herself the most beautiful girl in the world, but she'd probably much prefer the most beautiful gynaecologist.